Stay with me, baby. Come on, stay with me.
Let me go.
No, no, I'm not letting you go. Listen to me. I know why you did all of this. I know what you did for Declan. I am so proud of you. Do you understand that I am proud of you because you are my friend and you are my partner? Now, Emily, come on, stay with me. If you can hear me, please just squeeze my hand. Yes, there you go. There you go. Just keep squeezing.
Black star.
Are you pissed at me too?
Because I know what you went through. Grief counseling, you carried my coffin.
Yeah, I sure did. What was in that thing anyway?
Oh, yeah, I guess I can't complain.
Especially not to your trainer.
Oh, you're doing it?
Don't get too excited. I'm about to put you through the ring. You can believe that. Emily, I thought I lost you, and I blamed myself. Now you're back, but I don't want to be worried about losing you again and get distracted. And my morning coffee and a neck rub every day.
Oh, buddy, you are really pushing it.